Welcome to the Playhouse Theatre in Edinburgh and the James Last Orchestra in a programme of Scottish music. Well, now, how could we have a programme of music from Scotland without something to represent our bard, Rabbi Buns? first love of the Last, James Last, obviously must be music. However, that's followed very closely by golf. Where else then but Glen Eagles for some traditional Highland dancing. Thank you. One of the most notable features of the James Last Band is the fact that many of the musicians are young. For instance, Tommy Eggert, who joined the band, along with his synthesizer, just last year. And here he is now, by yon Bonnie Banks.
Thank you.
as I've already said, is one of James Last's passions, and is an obsession shared by many members of the band. So as well as Glen Eagles, on a trip to Scotland, we must include 18 holes at the home of golf, the Royal and Ancients, round the links of St. Andrews. Thank you. back to Glen Eagles now for some more Highland dancing. This time the Blue Bonnets, accompanied by pipe major Seamus Johnston of the Argyll and Sutherland Highlands. James Last has been visiting Scotland, a pleasure for him and his band, I know, and we hope for you as well. We've had a quick jaunt round the country, but it's time now for us to part with a time-honoured wish to all who visit. Will you no come back again?
Friday for the two final editions of Christmas Punch. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
And to help you enjoy the rest of the evening at 5 to 8, Phil Coulter will be joined by, among others, Nikosigi, Rosie Linehan and Des Keogh. Well, it mightn't be Christmas in South Fork, but